as the condition of roads in the state are deteriorating. National Highway 1766 at Balli has came to haunt locals. The potholes on the highway are leading to various road mishaps. The locals have also threatened to block highway if authorities fail to repair this road within 1 month. Here's the story.
The National Highway 1766 passing through Balli village has been dominated by potholes. Motorists have become the victims of accidents because of these potholes. Government is neglecting the issue and locals have warned that they would block the highway in protest.
Road costs, sir.
Road,
Not only the roads, but water coming through their taps too is filthy, locals say. The chambers along the road are open and water collects in it. At some places, pipelines are ruptured and water is continuously wasted. Our reporter Ramesh Naik Raut in Balli.